himself back into world title contention. Butler will have to be aware of that early doors. Gilbert, 30 years of age, Filipino, to get himself a world title shot. Fell short against Yuri Lukakis. Screw two. Lovely counter. As Paul said, though, he didn't land it, but Butler made him pay for it as well by catching.
Your smart work, and that was smart.
This is Wiley there.
He's nullifying the attack, and so good counter here from Butler.
Lovely lady. Nice little mix-up. He's in a far better position than he was. He's going to have to clock up the miles to get to that point, though, to the bed. Just a bit moving. The second time that's happened, actually. Lots of yells of swinging. Oh, that was it's the crowd going here in Liverpool. They're going to play a factor in this. Watch them on the big overhand right. As Sultan trades on the inside, landing the body shot. Big right hand from Sultan.
But there's a beam from the nose. Good shot there from Paul Butler.
Butler looking to land the combinations, looking to land those straight shots. The Sultan's most certainly having a little bit more success. They're going to get a touch there as they look to trade in the centre of the ring.
Lovely shot from Paul Butler
to land those big overhand bombs as he trades off. Paul Butler took it. Backed up in the neutral corner, Paul Butler just gets along the ropes. How long can he keep that up for? What is the conditioning like? We know that he's a super fit lad. Those combinations go now. He's looking for that big one-hitter quitter. Good chance for Paul Butler. And then, here in this division, and the gateway to something very special opens up. Smash the court on the gloves.
Nice left hand to finish that combination.
Some really good exchanges going on with Paul Butler on the Butler. Mobility really good. And the lateral bank arena, hopefully you're enjoying this as you're consuming it on whatever platform you can.
Try and throw shots from too far out like that.
Butler having a pump at the main pet.
That's going to give Butler confidence.
Oh, you're missing from Madeline for Sultan.
Watching really well at the moment, Paul Butler.
A different style of fighter, Paul Butler with Sir Edwards. But again,
Sultan's corner, you have to advise him differently.
Sultan to lunge in with punches. Skip back from Butler.
Another fantastic round from Paul Butler, you to do so. Oh, just got clean with a big hat. A big shot there, Paul Butler. Referee getting a little bit close to the action once again. But Butler responds. Butler back on his boxing, getting that. The thing is about Jonas Sultan, he's not setting anything up. He's not looking for a big one-hitter quitter. He's got to be cuter with what he's doing. That he's having the successes. He's going first and he's going last. Switches to southpaw for a split second. Get it left up over the top of the lead right arm. And now it's Butler that's having Sultan to weight champion. Can Jonas Sultan do something different to
check as he comes forward? He's six rounds up now. Sultan out for Butler.
He's gone through with the fighter meetings, Nick.
Butler will certainly have success as Jonas Sultan lands a nice over. Doesn't want to let him out. Great work from Paul back out of range. And landed a couple of lovely shots. Having the occasional moment of success. And then with.
Paul Butler fell short with that shot against Tete.
I've no doubt that if he was a stationary sergeant, big clash of heads, then
he's boxing well, Butler, but he's got to knock off easy. Don't take too much.
As I was saying a moment or two ago, Joe Gallagher in the corner just shouting movement.
Guys, wearing the marks of the fight.
Lovely left hand from Paul Butler. Lovely shot to the body from Jonas Sultan. Nice little Paul Butler taking off on the back.
The corner is screaming for the body, but you can't throw to throw the body shot. He has to get in range first.
How many steps he's done? He is absolutely flying around this ring. As Jonas Sultan has a moderate amount of support, Butler again, when they do come, an exchange. Just rocked the head and Paul Butler back a touch.
The shot has been trying all fight.
Now, he was a betting underdog coming into this interim world title fight. So high catching shots, but it's not enough.
Lands another good overhand right hand there. Sometimes
Paul Butler just check himself a touch.
His balls in the distance, better to land those. Good response.
Just felt short there, did something with that overhand right, but he's having more success in this.
Jonas Sultan gets opportunities.
Paul Butler, as Jonas Sultan looks to exchange a really good body shot, and he lands this round. The most success that he's had in the fight so far, Jonas Sultan. Desperation in some of those shots there at the end as he lands. Here's Paul. He's been punch perfect so far. It's still coming from Paul Butler, not letting him know that you're not taking me out in my enjoying this night fairs. Shaking each other's head.
9 minutes to go.
When you said before, Nick, about you have to be all in with this type of style, but I think this looks like a little bit of a rest round for Butler. He's just,
no.
Yeah.
Sultan needs to win. Sultan needs something big. He needs knockdowns.
At the moment, he shouldn't be.
No.
He's close.
40-odd seconds remaining of this round. Sultan, he needs something. He needs a shot to change. It will change the momentum of the fight. It's Paul Butler, and he's now sprinting the corner, screaming at him. Same thing, same thing. Well, the same thing's not been working. Right hand when he moves that way. There you go.
Sultan needs to now obviously let go. When Butler chooses to stand, he has to. See the concentration just etched on Butler's face still.
At this stage of his career, he can't afford to lose tonight, and I tell you what.
Looking to exchange in the centre of the ring. Both men looking to macho it. There was no need to do it, but he's machoing it.
Excellent stuff, excellent.
And counter left.
Excellent.
Fantastic work from Paul Butler.
It's been a masterclass. Final round, number 12,
who is surely 2 minutes 30 seconds away from being... Looking to Paul Rushy.
The work with Joe Gallagher, Peter Mack, Johnny Velocity up there in
seconds. He's most surely going to get his hand raised.
Excellent.
How's he going to play this out? He's been punch perfect.
Moving backwards. It's been when he's been moving backwards all
as he is now.
In punch perfect as Sultan looks to get some in the final moments of
last 30 seconds. Butler's going nowhere. Going for the
butt. You don't need to do it, but you know what he's like. He is going to want that from Paul Butler. Surely.